Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion. For all I know, it's called A Tear of Vermillion, but I don't know. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I've heard people pronounce it A Tear of Vermillion, so hopefully that's it. So we are 17 years old at this point. We have a cat. We are leaving our home for the past 10 years or so, I guess. And we're supposed to... Our adoptive grandfather passed on last episode. We're supposed to meet Sage Dinerken, if I'm pronouncing that right. D-I-N-E-R-K-E-N. In a mansion in the Prayer Woods, that is written down, beyond Tibri Village and north of the capital Filden, wherever all that is. We're supposed to give him Cabessa, which is the head of Bardas? Yeah. We're supposed to give him this and get teachings from him to become strong and honorable and I guess all that stuff. Wisdom and all that. To go save Imel, our sister. So here we go. And oh wow. So now he has 47 hit points and 33 magic points. He had like 10 hit points before, but never had to fight anything. But it's interesting they just put that info there. So I assume we're gonna catch up with what's his name? Mile over here. Hopefully, he will join our party. He's a childhood friend. The village is over here. Ort Village, huh? Everyone in the village took good care of me. I should stop by to say hi. Well, we have to pass through it anyway. There's no other way, even. Especially to Mile. I wonder how he would react if I tell him I'm going on a trip. Oh, he would want to come with us, so I'm hoping that too. So you have two party members. That'll always be a good thing. I'm assuming the sign is the same. Yep, north is the lookout cottage. Was Miles' parents. Miles' mother. There was no little sound there. Avon, glad you came. We haven't seen you since Sir Lemurus' funeral. Have you lost weight? Are you eating well? I'm eating good. The old man taught me how to cook. By the way, where is Mile? Mile is at the exit of the village. He's watching for monsters so that they won't enter this village. Please go help him if you can. Ooh, maybe our first battle. I'm worried about you. Are you sure you can live alone? Why don't you eat dinner with us? We're supposed to help Mile. Well, I guess you mean after that. We're on a journey. Mile's father says Mile is at the... Oh, he says that too. Okay, people are zombies. I can't raid the storeroom. Do we have money? Oh, we have 200 R, whatever that is. Rupees? I don't know what that is. I'm gonna buy something. So we ready? Just a reminder, we have a short sword and cloth armor. We have a bunch of potions. And some that our cat found. So that's interesting. I love having a cat this time. And it's a black cat. It makes it extra special. We've got red marbles, which this guy over here behind the counter gave to us when we were a kid. Elsa says, Avon, I'm sorry about Sir Lemurus. I don't know what to say. He looked peaceful, Avon said. I don't think he felt any regret. Thank you for your help at the funeral. It must have been very expensive to go to get that many flowers. It's the least I can do. Sir Lemurus was very good to us. We ordered them at the tool shop in the capital. We bought them at the wholesale price, so it wasn't bad. Should I go pick them or something? In fact, the guy at the tool shop should have picked them and just given them... Oh. Oh, crap! I answered this guy instead. Hi, Avon. Do you need anything? Do I need anything? Well, we have 5 of these. We have 2 of these. There's an antidote. Instantly neutralizes poison in body. Grown in church's herbal garden. Okay, we'd probably get like 2 of those. We don't have that much money, so let me just make sure. A reeb leaf? An aromatic leaf of the sacred tree reeb. Completely cures poisoning and paralysis. Alright, well, if you're paralyzed, you can't use it. So we're gonna need another party member. Come with us, Mom. Stimulant. We remember this. Brewed from over a dozen herbs, its strong smell awakens the unconscious. So that brings you back to 1 hit point, basically. You don't die in combat, you fall unconscious. And if everyone falls unconscious, then it's over. Blaze Charm. Talisman containing fireball inside. Gives fire damage to the entire enemies. Well, we can't buy that. I mean, technically we could, but then we can't get anything else. This 200R, whatever. A wooden shield. Shield made by wooden plate. Light and easy to handle, but limited protection. That would help. Leather armor. We can't afford all this. Hope we can come back here. Maybe we'll fight some monsters. Armor made by of animal hide. Lighter and faster than a metal armor is wonderful. Leather boots for traveling. Not good for combat, but a must for a long tramp. Well, I'm not sure we have any boots, so. Pet food. General pet food that can be eaten by any pet. Dried pet food. Long-lasting pet food. It seems like it doesn't taste good. Soft pet food that can be enjoyed by baby pets. Are we gonna get baby pets? Crunchy pet food. Crunch pet food that makes the jaws strong. It's a good stress release. Alright. Let's get a wooden shield. We don't have that, right? Let me just check. We could sell better products if merchants would come from the capital. Well, I don't know about them. We have a short sword and cloth armor. We can't afford everything, otherwise I'd get leather boots, leather armor, and the wooden shield. And those potions, but... I mean, who knows if we need these? I don't know when things paralyze and poison us. But we should get a few of them just in case. A stimulant is 100. Crap. That's expensive. A stimulant is 100. Alright, let's get a wooden shield. Let's get a stimulant. Just one. Not enough money for 2. Okay, now we have 50R. We can't... I don't want to get the reeb leaf. Let's get 2 antidotes. We got 30R left. Let's equip this, shield. So our defense is 21. Oh, that only brings us up to 23. Okay. Alright, so there's nothing on this side. Nothing else. Oh, there's the sage here, actually. I'm gonna go visit this guy that stands over here. Is he still standing here? Yeah. Fam. Avon, this is the first time I've seen you since the funeral. I'm sure it's been tough for you. Not really, but I do appreciate everyone helping me at the funeral. I'm sure the old man is happy, too. Grandpa Lemuris helped me out a lot, too. It was the least I could do. Hey, take this with you. Okay, we received a fresh tomato. Eat some of that and it should cheer you up. It's just been picked, so it's fresh and delicious. Let us know if you need anything. Is it considered a potion? No. Well, where do I have the thing? Oh wait, I see it. It is a potion. Tomatoes receive Farmer Fam. Sealed with the wholesome goodness of the sun. What does that do? Does it give you hit points back or something? Okay. Loving the music in this, just as in the first game. Talk to her. That's Miles' sister. Yuzu. Aven, you finally came out here. Long time no see, Yuzu. Thank you for helping me at the old man's funeral. Otherwise, I would have had to bury him all by myself. Don't be a stranger. Everyone is in this village is your family now. I hope you know that. Family, huh? Yeah. Thanks. It's not the same. Make yourself at home. Mile is standing guard at the entrance of the village. Let's go meet Oracle, what's his name? Elder Roan? Hey, Aven, you came just in time. I was about to send Mile to get you. Oh. The number of monsters is increasing lately. I'm worried about you being alone in the lookout cottage. What do you think about living here after you're done organizing the cottage? Looks like you're done. Actually, I'm done cleaning, but... Aven whispers, if I tell him I'm leaving for a trip, it may cause trouble. Hmm? What did you say? Nothing. That's right. I was looking for Mile. See ya. Silly guy. What did he say? What? Nothing. You're calling me a silly guy. Hmm. It's a very small village, because here it is. The end of it. Mile says, hey, Aven. This is the first time I have seen you since Grandpa Lemuris' funeral. I'm glad to see that you are more cheerful. Yeah, as much as I can be. What are you doing here? I'm standing guard. Monsters are appearing more frequently. Some of them damage the crop, so we are taking turns watching out for them. Really? That's a lot of hassle. By the way, Aven, I heard that you are staying with us tonight. Well, actually... I'm very sorry about Grandpa Lemuris. But we are always with you, so if you need something, just let us know. Thanks, but... You know what? Why don't you move out of the lookout cottage and move in with us? I bet my parents will be very happy to take you in. No, no, I can't. Aven showed him his baggage. Are you leaving? It's the old man's will. I have to deliver something to the North Capital. I didn't know that. If it's his will, then you have to go. All right. Just wait for me at my house while I get ready. See? I knew he was coming. Oh, no. I hate goodbyes. That's why I was going to leave without telling anyone. Why do you hate goodbyes? He never got to say goodbye to his sister. I just don't like to be seen off. It embarrasses me. That's not even what I meant. I meant that I am going to get ready to go with you. Why? What do you mean, why? I'm your friend. If you had told me earlier, I would have... But, plus, it's been a long time since I went to the capital, and I'm excited to go again. Hold on. My trip doesn't end at the capital. It's gonna be a long one. Long one? What do you mean by that? I wasn't gonna say anything because it would make it difficult to leave, but... I decided to go on a journey. To where? I don't have a destination. I see. You are going to look for Emel, aren't you? Emel is always on your mind. Ever since you were small. If that's the reason, it's all the more reason for me to go with you. But you have... your mom and dad. I don't think they will give you permission to go so easily. I'll persuade them. I have no idea how long I'm going to be away. Besides, I don't even know where I'm going. I have no clue of Emel's whereabouts. Aven, don't even think about arguing with me. First of all, we are adults. You're 17, and I'm 18. It's about time for us to go on a journey. I want to see the outside world as well as help you. So don't even think about causing me trouble. Alright. We'll always be together, eh? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have thought about leaving without you. Will you come with me to look for ML? There you go. Then I gotta prepare right away. I still have to be on guard for a while, so why don't you go get permission from the Elder? I don't think it's a good idea to go without letting the Elder know. Do you think we have to? I think it's gonna be a hassle. Stop whining. Fam is coming over to take the shift soon, so let's go home together after that. Alright. West is capital Filden. It's almost the end of my shift, so Fam will come take over for me. Let's go home together when he comes. You'll be in trouble if you leave without permission. Go see Elder right away. I'm an adult. I'll be in trouble. Oh, she's waiting in there now. Oh no, that's... never mind. I thought that was this little store room. Hey, Avon. I'm glad you came by. I came back to tell you something. What is it? To tell you the truth, I have some errands to do in the capital. Then I'm thinking about going on a journey after that. What? I'm going back here for sure, but it will be a while. That's why I came here, to say goodbye. Elder, take care of yourself. Stay healthy. Hey, Avon! I was so surprised I nearly dislocated my jaw. What did you just say? You're going to the capital and then leaving for a journey? That was a tear of a million there. I was sweating. To be accurate, I'm going to Prayer Woods near Tibri Village, north of the capital. I don't care where you're planning to go. Didn't I just tell you there are more monsters out there now? There are vicious monsters wandering around the west of the Sheep Highway. The capital has been offering a prize for the capture of the monster called Hamacages? We've received a warrant. It's too dangerous to go on a journey. What could I tell Sir Lemurus if something happened to you? First of all, you can't tell him anything, he's dead. Second of all, he's the one who wants us to go. It's the old man's will. Avon told him about the plan to deliver the sacred treasure to Sage Denerkin. I see. Then you must fulfill his will. I'm glad you agree. So please excuse me. Hey, our conversation is not finished. I respect Sir Lemurus' will. I am not against you going on a journey, either. But I just want you to wait until the monster wanted by Guild is captured. If the monster called Hamacages is defeated, it won't be dangerous on the way to Capital Filden. Suddenly tells me we're going to fight Hamacages. Until its capture? Are you kidding? I can handle a sword. I can easily drive away a monster or two. You don't know how dangerous it is out there. We're going to have Miles' help. Like, not Miles, too. Even though you are one of the best swordsmen in this village, you are still an amateur fighter. The best swordsman in the village. Well, there's like all of 6 people in this village. There is no way you can defeat the monster that has been terrorizing so many people. 7, right? The two... well, not including Mile. I guess we are including Mile. So, the parents is 3. And then... the elder, Mile's daughter, is 4 or 5. The two people in the store is 7. And did I count the guy up... the farmer guy up there? That's 8. So there's 8 people in this town. There is no way you can defeat the monster that's been terrorizing so many people. I won't know what I can do unless I try. But trying may include getting injured, and then you can't go back. Anyhow, you are a member of Ort Village. Sir Lemurus asked me to take care of you even before he passed away. You have to obey me no matter what. I do not. We're just gonna go, and then what are you gonna do? Just be patient until the wanted monster is captured. Don't even think about leaving the village until then. No, we must go. You don't understand. I can't believe this. If we're afraid of one monster, I won't be able to look for ML. I should ask Mile what we can do. That's Mile's sister first. Maybe she'll join us. Avon, I just noticed, but how come you are carrying such a big bag? Huh? It's because... because it's for my weight training, I guess. Anyways, Yuzu says, I think Mile already went home. Yeah, I think he went home. Yeah. Don't think of anything new to say. What about this guy? Will you come with us to help me fight a monster? He's not even here. Give us his tomato and he's out. The number of monsters is increasing lately. It wasn't like this 10 years ago. I heard that the vicious monster wanted by the guild has been appearing along the highways. I hope it will be captured before we run out of all our stock. Need more money is what we need. Mile says, Dad, how come you can't trust my ability? You were the one who taught me how to use a boomerang. Oh, we got a boomerang wielder here, huh? A boomerang is merely a means for hunting. How are you going to fight against monsters with it? We're going to be fine. We killed a wild boar, don't you remember? Well, that was the prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Oh no, Avon says. They're fighting. It's understandable that his parents would be against us suddenly going on a journey. The mother says, yeah, that wild boar was pretty tasty. Wasn't it? Says Mile. The father says, honey, please. That's not the point. The mother says, hey, calm down. Why don't you guys take a break? Is that you, Avon? What are you doing out there? Mile says, Avon, say something. Hi. I knew this was coming. The father says, I heard you are planning a journey. Yeah, since I have to fulfill the old man's will. It's nothing to make a great fuss about. Listen, uncle, please don't get mad at Mile. I'll go alone anyway. Avon, says Mile, I understand you're worried. I know the family is important. It's me that wants to look for Amel. I have no one left to worry about me since the old man is dead. Well, except these people. I know it's the right thing for me to go alone. Mother says, Avon, what did you just say? Huh? I said it's the right thing for me to go alone? The mother says, it's me that wants to look for Amel. I have no one left to worry about me since... I'm worried about you as well as Mile. I'm not sure if I should let either of you go on a journey. She's just quoting him there. I'm like, what the hell? The father says, honey, you make a good point. I agree with her 100%. The mother says, the old man is dead. Avon says, yes, I'm sorry. I think that line was out of sequence. Miles' mother says, good boy. So, Avon, you went to the elder's house, right? What did he say? Well... he told me not to leave until the wanted monster that is appearing on the highways is captured. The father says, yeah, I heard that many travelers have been killed by that monster. I think the elder's judgment is right. So, it is decided. We're not going to talk about this until the wanted monster is defeated. Mile says, hey, Dad, we are not done talking about this. Mother says, Mile, you cool down. You can't just leave on a journey unprepared in this kind of world. Yeah, it's not like you're working at Walmart or something. The mother says, we're done talking about this. Avon, you're going to stay here tonight, right? You two go to the garden and get some cabbage for me. I will make stew with lots of vegetables for dinner. How about french fries on the side? Ooh, french fries. Wait. France is not a country in this world. Mile joined the party. For a second, I thought it was the mother joining the party. Alright, so what do we have now? So Mile has 39 hit points, not as much as Aven, but he has 42 magic points, more than Aven. And then he has a boomerang and cloth armor. Let me unequip this, I just want to see the description of it. I don't know why I went all the way out of it. Wooden boomerang used as a hunting tool even to this day. Okay. So with it, his attack goes up 10 more points. So, do we have more money now? No. I guess Mile had no money. We can't get him anything. Because I would get him a shield. Or whatever else. I still want to get boots and leather armor. So what about magic? Does Mile know magic? He knows white magic, rare and cure poison. A spell that neutralizes the poison in the body and makes it harmless. And deadly flamethrow. Boomerang rotating at high speed gets engulfed in flame to attack enemy. Skill. Boomerang move that aims at an item held by the enemy. Oh, we can steal an item. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna try that. I think we had steel in the first one, right? I never used it. Because in that way, we're just stealing money, I think. Okay. So I gotta talk to the elder again, I think. The father says, her stew is very good. That's why I married her. Oh no, we're supposed to go to the crops. You married her because she makes good stew? She should slap you right now. Go to the garden. Yeah. I wonder if this lady has anything new to say. Nope. Oh, now he's over here. Fam. Ha ha ha. I dare you to come here, monster, if you have the guts. Anyone who tries to steal vegetables from us will be sliced into pieces and end up being fertilizer. What a hot-blooded man, Aven says. Miles says, I guess he cares a lot about vegetables. Hot-blooded chicken and seed, don't you two? There are dangerous monsters appearing along the highways. Aven, let's go pick some cabbage. Alright, let's go pick some cabbage. I bet the monster comes here, we fight it, kill it, and then we'll be allowed to go because it's dead. Oh, Miles here too. Don't leave the village until the wanted monster is captured. How about we kill it instead? We got magic and potions and stuff. Stew and french fries, huh? Yuzu says. Everything Auntie cooks is delicious. Her combination of stew and french fries is especially good. Wait, I thought Yuzu was Miles' sister. So, that's her mother. Who are you really, Yuzu? I wish I could join them for dinner. I thought that was Miles' sister. She's related to somebody here. I thought it was Mile. Aven says, aren't you learning how to cook from Auntie? Do you want to eat? Do you want me to fix you dinner? Mile says, I just remembered something. I gotta go. Hey, you trying to escape? How rude. I've only mixed up salt and sugar one time. Yeah, that's a bad thing to mix those up. They look very similar, but they are not similar tasting. Let's go pick something. Aven says, whew! Miles sighs. Aven says, I can never stand up to her. What do you want to do, Aven? What should we do? Do I look that weak? I think I'm pretty good at using a sword, though. Mile says, I'm confident in my skills with the boomerang, too. Aven says, I should have just left alone. That's mean. Why would you say such a thing? Don't forget that there is a chance you might get hurt. Aven, can you use a rare spell? No, I can't. Mile can. All the old man told me was black spells. Black magic. I know white spells. I can heal you right away if you get injured. It'll be more beneficial to have me in a sword fight, too. You are strong and fast, but getting close to monsters is hard, right? I can pack you up with my boomerang. You are right. We make a perfect team. See? Here we got the tank and the healer. I don't think one of us could do it, but we are just as strong as the adventurers of the capital if we work together. Aven says, no, we're stronger. We should be able to defeat the wanted monster, too. If it comes to that, I don't think we have a choice. If we were to defeat the monster that's wanted by the guild, my parents would have to let us go. Okay, let go. Let's go? Hold your horses, Aven. Fam is standing guard at the exit of the village now. I don't think he will let us go so easily. Right. Fam seems like a prude. A prude? There has to be a way to get past him, Miles says. That's easy. Our dinner is stew and french fries. What does that have to do with it? Follow me, says Mile. Here we go. Mile obtained fresh cabbage for his mother. Just watch me. Hey, says Aven. Miles says, Fam's been standing guard for a while. I'm sure he's hungry. Anyway, deliver this cabbage to my mom. Famous sweet cabbage of Ort, used by Miles' mother for her stew. Okay. Let's go do that, then. Talk to the father first. Same thing. She should still slap him. You are back. Did you get some cabbage for me? Yes, says Mile. Here it is. Mile handed fresh cabbage to her. Thanks. Now all you have to do is wait for my delicious dish. Oh no, wait. Wait was capitalized like a proper noun. I'll do my best to make a delicious dish, so look forward to it. Alright, so... are we gonna talk to Fam now? Let's check in here again. Whoop, whoop! Oh, we got a stimulant! Oh, I shouldn't have bought it. I didn't know we'd find one of those. That was 50p, whatever, or 50r. They don't tell us what the currencies stand for so easily. Same as in the first game. I wonder... let me see. Because the R is roses or something? Exchange... oh, exchange Pia to roses. So P is Pita. Pia, not Pita. P is Pia. And then roses. I'll try to remember that. I don't know why it's so important to me to remember that, but I feel I should. It's kind of confusing because in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, P is Piers, and that was on top. Ah, it's Fam, says Aven. I'll take over from here. Don't say anything, Aven. Fam! Hey, Mile. Hey, Aven. What's going on? Fam, my mom wants to talk to you. Why is that? She's making french fries. You like them, don't you? French fries? Excellent. But it's my turn to stand guard. Don't worry. Aven and I will do it for you. Really? That sounds good, but are you sure it's okay? I mean, it's understandable that they're like this. I mean, they're kids, right? They've known them all their lives, seen them since they were babies. It's just hard to let go. You know, it's hard in our world, you know. And it's a little different here. You know, a walk down the road is fighting monsters. I mean, if you live in a poor area, I guess it's gang members, but yeah, I guess you can look at it that way. You can't just walk out there with all those gang members. Miles says, I'm sure. It's just our way of thanking you for growing such delicious vegetables. Thanks. You guys are so nice. Wow, French fries. Here I come. Woohoo! How about that? Don't be mad at me, though, because we're not going to get much food tonight. Avon says, do you think it'll be okay without a guard? Even though there are more monsters out there, they hardly enter the village. If they do, they come in at night. I'm sure Fam will return right after he finishes eating. We should come back as soon as possible, too. That means we don't have much time. Let's get going right away. Alright. So we're gonna leave. Let's just see if... Have you settled down a little? Elder says. Just be patient until... Same thing. I was gonna check around with everyone one more time, and then we're getting the hell out of here, I guess. I just saw Fam running somewhere. What's going on? Did monsters appear? I don't know, says Avon. Miles says, maybe he's got a stomach ache or something. Oh, yeah? By the way, guys, what is it? Come back before dinner. Alright. She knows that we're going. I understand you boys want to have an adventure, but don't do anything to make Auntie and Uncle sad. Thanks for not ratting us out, Yuzu. Mucho appreciated. Avon says, oops. Fam says, your French fries are the best. They're crisp, but not heavy. Miles' mother says, I made a lot, so eat as much as you can. By the way, how'd you know that I cook French fries? Munch, munch, mile, crunch, crunch, told me. Oh, okay. Just settle down and eat. Look how he eats, Avon says. Now is a good time, Avon. Let's go defeat the wanted monster. The wanted monster. Wanted for crimes against the town. Okay, we'll go defeat the want... What you got? Ooh, another rare potion, nice. We'll go defeat the wanted monster next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.